three stout and stalwart sons, she sent them over the sea. They had not been a week from her, a week but barely one, when word came to the carline wife that her three sons were gone. I wish the wind would never cease, nor fashes in the flood, till my three sons come home to me in earthly flesh and blood. Nights are long and mad. The carlin wife's three sons came home, and their hats were of the birk. It neither grew in syke nor ditch, nor yet in any rough. But at the gates of paradise, that birk grew fair and my three sons are well, and she has made to them a bed, she's made it large and wide, and she's taken her mantle, her hat, sat down at the his wings are they. When the youngest to the eldest said, brother, we must away. The cock doth crow, the day doth dawn, the canner and worm doth chime. We must be out of our place, the south bank we must find. Fare ye well, my mother dear, farewell to pond and by. And fare ye well, the bonny lass that kindles my mother's fire.